In our previous Zoom class, we tried understanding evaporation, and today we'll try understanding condensation as well as what is precipitation and how it happens. When the sun heats the water, it turns into water vapor and goes up in the sky to form clouds. Cover the pan of boiling water with the lid. Tiny water drops can be seen on it. This is condensation. When these drops of water vapor becomes big and heavy, they come down as rain. This is called precipitation.